Shout out to the man, the number one barber right here in the Triad, baby.
He didn't want to be on camera. He was like, yo. He was like, come on, dude.